United Methodist Church. I'm Pastor Ken. I'm going to have to lead you through the service today. There were corrections there that we have to make, you know, verbally. Our first hymn is hymn 139, so if you want to open up your hymnals. But we'd like to welcome everyone. All their flowers in memory of my son Andrew John Lozenick, by Wendy Kisscharp. So we want to have those flowers, our flowers today. Also, this is All Saints Day, so we have a little bit different this year. I was doing some research, and one of the things that I found out that on All Saints Day in the Methodist Church, they either had flowers or they had candles to remember the individuals. So we're going to have both today, and so we want to welcome everyone. So we'll first hymn is hymn number 139. Okay. Carl Winchell.
Thank you. believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the vine tree, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he arose from the dead, ascended into heaven, and sitteth at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the saints, the sins, and the rest of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Please be seated.
Please join me in the call to worship. Ordinary saints offering simple gifts.
A word of counsel in our needs.
An embrace when the clouds hover near.
A listening ear for long buried memories.
Saints in our midst.
Shedding light on our path.
Sprinkling hope through our days.
Seeding joy in our hearts.
Praise God for saints beyond time.
Praise God for saints who walk beside us.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, it is a privilege not only to receive, but also to give. For in giving, we begin to realize our purpose in life. We lift up our hearts now in Christ's name. Amen. Let us stand for our doxology. We pray for them, and we pray for their families, and we pray, Father, that during the weeks and days ahead, that we can lift them up during our Sunday school hour. Since there's no Sunday school today, we pray for our children, in Christ's name, amen. Now, our ministry of music. Thank you. Thank you, choir. At this time, we will be remembering the saints of the past year. Let us open with prayer. Almighty God, you have knit together your elect in one communion and fellowship, in the mystical body of your Son, Christ our Lord. Grant us grace so to follow your holy saints in all virtuous and godly living, that we may come to those unspeakable joys which you have prepared for those who sincerely love you, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. As you look at the front of the church, we have a carnation for each of these individuals that have passed away the past year. And also, there also is a tradition in the Methodist Church to light a candle. So I thought what I would do is combine both of those, the candle and also the flower. The first person we want to remember is Nora Reed.
Norma.
Okay.
Norma.
Okay. Well, on June 17th, 1962, she joined the church. And she and her husband, I believe, moved out from the church to another area for retirement. So we want to remember her in prayer. Anyone would like to come up and place a flower, they can do so, or let us take a moment of prayer for Norma. Amen. Our second person is Janet McIntyre, joined the church on January 2nd, 1964. Let us remember Janet. Would anyone like to place a flower?